Alright, welcome back to my fourth playthrough of Transport Fever 2. This is episode 24, and last time we fiddled with this, I do believe. And got everything jacked. I think we're gonna change this back down to 200. Anywho, as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And yeah, so the let's look at this here. So which ones do I need to complete? Coliseum has stuff. Place has stuff. Capital City has stuff. Coliseum stuff. Westminster Abbey, no stuff. New Haven, no stuff. Walsham, no stuff. So we need Westminster Abbey. So this I never put those back. I don't think I ever put those back. second. This looks awesome. Get a little bit of water. Grass cutted. Thank you. medicine. Dirt. Honestly, I think it looks terrible, but it looks cool at the same time. Like, this right here looks pretty awesome. It's the first time I've made one in this game, so I think it's good for a first time. Since you can't make tunnels in this game. Suppose I could make like a... Let's do a little test right here. What the shit is that? Anyways. I have to do it in a different position, honestly. really know. Just a little side project. I think it looks pretty awesome. Let's get the thumbnail for the old YouTube. Say cheese. Bam, look at that. Colosseum is just getting huge. $1,200, holy shit. Wow. Well, pause it for a second. Just so everybody knows who's ever watching the stream right now, I really appreciate you stopping by. And today is this stream or this YouTube video is very special because when this comes out, it'll be my 365th day in a row of not missing a stream and uploading videos every day for a year straight. And that's when I started streaming, so right off the bat my goal was a year, and unless there's some unforeseen disaster in the next week, it should happen. But in the future, when you come to the channel, and I know I'll be big someday, just remember that you were here for the first year. And I'm gonna start playing Call of Duty more. I played some earlier, and I'm gonna play Fortnite some more and try and expand my I've played both of them a lot before, but it's just been a really long time. I haven't played Fortnite in like a year and a half, because I remember when it was like the first season back before everybody else played it. But, yeah, like I said, I want to thank everybody for stopping by, and, here's to a whole nother year of streaming without missing a day. Like I said, that's a week ahead, because this will be out on YouTube on the 7th at 6 p.m., I think. Something like that. But yeah, so as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it, and I will be back on tomorrow. And I'm on Twitch every day at 12:05 a.m. Central U.S., and I upload to YouTube every day at 9 a.m. Central U.S. and yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Deuces.